listen to your seventh dimensional energy field, inside, etheric, stargate, which is highly activated as our minds inside the physical. Actually, all the stargates in the world, and possibly all of them everywhere, activate the oneness. In particular, I was feeling Sahra stargate in rhythm. Asking for more. And more. And now let's again feeling the energies clicking. So you move upwards from into the eighth, bringing with us all of our beautiful connected earth energy as we go. From the eighth into the ninth, the ninth to the tenth to the 11th. And now, ascending into 12th dimensional energy frequencies. I'm asking for a stronger 12th dimensional energy field. Thank you. energy shifting. So we are joined by a large, luminescent pearl. Of her light. Her gentle and powerful glow. Pearl speaks. You wonder at my power. What power can there be in a being? A pearl. Inanimate as your society would say. Yet, here I am. Grain of sand, coated by its mother, to relieve an irritation. Colored with such beauty in this state there's nothing for me to do. Simply to be wonderful. And we invite you to taste the state. Needing to do nothing. Simply be wonderful. Thank you. to be welcome. Feel the energies swirling and churning as he darts and flips and spins. And his utter delight at being who he is. Dumbo speaks. He didn't know I could talk. I was just holding back before. And I came to show you how happy you can be. In whatever form you take, just look at me. Look at these ears, really. There's nothing not holy. Even me. Even you. Do you understand the power of your own enjoyment? It's like you're taking and depositing into your bank whenever you feel enjoyment. That is how more comes. The more you feel, the more you're giving to your future, to yourself, to the world. Can you take away the mantle of good and bad and step into ultimate enjoyment? Can you stretch into enjoying the traffic jam? Can you laugh at a bad smell? Can you relax into the moment of your transition? Children that came to be. touching a sheaf of stars on each of our heads. Feel them spreading all across you. Dumbo also has wrapped us as if we were all of the piece of cellophane that he has cinched at the top with his light from his tail. A pretty package. With Dumbo's departure, feel the package untying and coming open and coming back into a neutral energy field. Shifting as Stargate has grown quite large, much taller than this room, to enclose the energy of King Kong sitting at the peak of the rooftop. Just notice him up there being King Kong, beating his chest and making his gorilla roar. Thank you. quickly as he has come, watch him. Float away. Leaving us once again with the neutral, cross-dimensional energy field. Now as our minds feel the energies shifting as we're joined by Lord Sananda, the one who walked the earth as Yeshua. If you feel comfortable, ask him to come near you. And even to merge with you and your higher self. Can you feel my love for you? The tenderness I have for you? The peace that I bring to you? You know, it's really my favorite game to play, to laugh. And to live with you in union and without judgment of any kind. For we do not judge you. So much amuses me is all the emphasis put upon that moment that you call the cross. If you only knew, dear ones, if you only knew where I was inhabiting a world of love. I was not feeling in my body. Going to be with my father. I was free. I did what I did because I wanted to. Not so that you would owe me any debt. You owe me nothing. I knew that death was not real, and I improvement. And it's about as simple as that. Me and all my beloveds around me and all of the help and support I had. That's what we did. And it changed everything. And so can you. And that's why it delights me to see you tasting, feeling your own power. Hear me, you will do greater things. That's the whole idea. That's why I did it. Why we did it. Take you each one into our mouth and lay you back out. Feel the blessing. And my saliva. Jesus.
And now there is this one, Cho-en or Cho-en, who withheld his words during the previous chants in respect and deference to the presence of the sharer. The energy was alive, but now the words could come full clarity and expansion and more fun. I coin and one from the intergalactic council, an ancient realm of beings who contributed to the seeding and the growth of this planet and humanity upon it, in your many creations and hence incarnations. The channeling of this one, Mary Gwendolyn, demonstrates exactly what the ancients wished for humanity to know and be, and we are excited that you have come to this place in your evolution. The beings which might have seemed cartoon characters, Dumbo and the Big King Kong, have much to demonstrate. Dumbo was a creature created from yet another human whom you may consider third dimensional, fourth dimensional, the all creation of delight is of a much higher vibration. Dumbo is a tool, a model for joy, and joy is the most exquisitely high vibration. When you respond with the joy of childlike nature, of delight, you are lifted up. You are able to fly, to transcend self. And all of the visions of self as big or cumbersome or heavy energy dissolve away in the laughter, in the knowingness of truth, that which is joyful is divine. And you, dear Earth Ones, are divine as well. Feel always opportunities to see self as flying and spinning and laughing and taking that which seems heavy and laughing in the presence of it. Allow delight to fill you as your intentional choice to change and divert that which you find heavy in life, for those things are not necessary. Love Dumbo through your heart, flying upward with your soul. And this creature, King Kong, that which was created as a representation of fear and harm to humans, truly had the nature of all humans who hold fear. And even those who might wish harm, it's a falsity. all beings, because you are all a part of the grace of the divine, of the heavenly. All beings desire love, love to be received, to be enveloped in, to be infused with. Love always removes fear. When we allow it. This is why the one King Kong had no words to say. He only needed the love that was present in this room. He received it. And then as the fearful creature, he left. Ah, and in his departing, who might appear but Yeshua? Beloveds, might it be that these are one and the same, that when fear turns to love, there is such purity that you all become ascended masters. We thank you for knowing of yourselves and looking at yourselves. And we thank you and honor you in your choice to be love, to receive love, to know love. And we encourage you to do so always with delight and joy. For in this doing, you expand the light of all that is. Always, beloveds, we are together.
Into your awareness of the top dimensional energy field that we're in, and asking for more. And more. Now feeling the energies shifting once again as we are joined by the Buddha. Divine realized Christed energy of this master coming in our midst. And ask him to come near you if you like, and even to merge with you. beloved ones, awake. Feel this now moment and its full sufficiency. Of everything that you need, and feel our love, our blessing, for indeed we are spreading it upon you. In a circular motion, and in this blessing, this blessing that looks like a white icing, feel that as it coats you, it has the ability to draw out from you what does not serve. Realizing that there will come a time when you will not even remember the worry and anxiety and concern that used to rule your days. Letting these things, the spiritual toxins that would take and block your flow, letting them come out into the blessing that is here to support you. Here to hold you. Here to comfort you. Feel the enormity of it. For indeed, it is no small thing. Those of you that have come together in this night have done so. We are heaping upon you a double blessing of reward. Continuing to feel the toxins leave, the patterning and the programming of your society, of your parents' fears that you picked up as a child, all of that gently, easily, effortlessly, painlessly, leaving you forever. Feel how good this feels. Feel how good this is for you. Seeing flashes of memory. Is there sting and the resentment? All flow away. Outside you now. Feel the spiritual toxins leaving your brain. Feel them being drawn out of your brow. Your jaw. Feeling your chest open. This all feeling of burden is pulled up off your shoulders. And your spine and the muscles around your spine, feeling them soften. Now, dear ones, we collect this icing blessing. We're putting it in a large sheet and tying it in a large bundle and letting it float up to Source. It can be transformed dear ones, feel the aching of your heart. It is calm now, aching that you have endured. Has brought you to this moment. This moment of blissful neutrality. Where it is even hard to remember the sensation of that aching heart. Dear ones, this is a serious, powerful procedure we are performing with you. And we now anoint you with myrrh on your crown, your third eye, your heart, your hands, and your feet. We bathe your skin in rejuvenating oils. Now we leave a coating of fine powder to seal in these mysteries. We honor you and adore you. And for now, we leave you, dear ones. As the Buddha has departed, we are already joined Archangel Gabriel. Feel his brilliance. Ask him to draw near you, if you're comfortable, even to bond with you. Listen. Do you feel your power? Do you feel the very great power that is in you now? Rest and relax. This power is quiet. It does not command you to move, but it is what you are. You are the power of the sun, the strength of the earth, and every step you take is sacred to us. We see that very often you perceive yourselves as different from us, as weaker than we are. And we say to you, that the rules and the laws of this dimensional experience on earth are such that the changes and the healing and the empowerment and the self-love that you are bringing each day more are just as powerful and significant as anything that we might do. How will it feel for you to be driving in your car, knowing that you are a powerful creator? As you sit on your couch, knowing the splendor and the grandeur that it is to be you. For this is how it is always with us, for you. And your knowing and awareness of it bring the praise and the adulation we feel for you into their proper place within you. It is true that the hairs on your head are counted. That is the fact. That and many other things we watch over. And we understand when it seems that things do not work in your favor, but dear ones, know that that is not possible in the larger scheme of things. For we orchestrate the events of your life to bring you directly into the most strong and powerful knowing of your own divinity. Your awakening into that is what all of it has been leading up to, all these many lifetimes. And so now we give you a spoonful of honey. Dissolves in your mouth. And coats your cells with the beautiful golden glow. Dear ones, we love you and we bless you. And we say adieu. Now feel the energy shifting as we are joined by a very large black bull named Brahman, Feel the power and the gentleness of this animal. Feel how unapologetically he is fully himself. Feel his confidence. His knowledge that he is serving his purpose perfectly. Feel how he cannot make a mistake. Feel his spontaneity as he lays down to rest. His natural entitlement to be all that he is. Nothing more, nothing less. Now feel him as he rises once more. And having walked among us, rises back into the oneness. So now, with great gratitude to the Buddha, Archangel Gabriel, and Brahman, the bull, let us let stargates begin to slow. From the 12th to the 11th, the 10th, the 9th, 7th. The 6th. The 5th. The 4th. Coming back into a third dimensional energy field. Letting the etheric stargate dissolve, and the central stargate now come to quiet as we come back into our bodies and into